settles in, and Ferrari Ice jumped awkwardly towards the inside. Ferrari Ice jumped awkwardly and is towards the back of the field. Phil's Power, green sleeves and cap, on the money and running. Gravitation, Leslie Shadowliner right there, the first call. Alpha Mike's Foxtrot's in the yellow silks. Living Waters is trying to find a nice early position, perfectly put. Bold Matador's around them, then comes Ferrari Ice to the inside. Further back in the running, Grand Maestro and Roy's Magic must be 15, 16 lengths off them because Gravitation has put it to them, coming to the 700, and Gravitation by two. Phil's Power, 5 lengths, Leslie Shadowliner. Alpha Mike's Trot in fourth position. Alpha Mike Foxtrot with about 8 to make up. Living Waters, Ferrari Ice towards the inside, perfectly put. Bold Matador to the outside, Grand Maestro and Roy's Magic. Phil's Power picks it up onto the 400 meter marker. Alpha Mike Foxtrot and the yellows moving towards the outside. Ferrari Ice has got 5-6 lengths to make up. Phil's Power at the 300. On the inside, Leslie Shadowliner, Alpha Mike Foxtrot, Living Waters, perfectly put. Grand Maestro's out the back door. Alpha Mike Foxtrot, but Living Waters finds the gap, barges his way through, and Living Waters wins it. Perfectly put. Alpha Mike Foxtrot and Phil's Power. Roy's Magic, Leslie Shadowliner. Well, it became very close inside that 200 meter margin, and Living Waters, well, he had to find the wave home. He found the right wave, and it was in the nick of time because the gaps were very tight from this angle, and he seemed to just slice through them. Perfectly put, Alpha Mike Foxtrot. On the inside, Phil's Power, Roy's Magic, Leslie Shadowliner, they went very quick. Look at Living Waters, 4 off the right-hand side, Phil's Power in front, Alpha Mike Foxtrot, and Living Waters is going to go through, and there you can see, just gets through there. Alpha Mike Foxtrot, Phil's Power, and Living Waters, but luckily Living Waters comes through and gets there. Alpha Mike Foxtrot had to go sideways, and perfectly put, ran on late on, but Living Waters, he gets the gap, and he wins it. Back to the studio.
Living Waters has found that finishing burst of speed as he did last time. Last time he finished third, this time he's burst his way through and finished in the winner's enclosure. But before we go any further, Nkosi Tandile is the groom that looks after Living Waters, and he takes home 1,000 Rand. Congratulations to you, Nkosi Tandile. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations. Well said and well earned. Open Seas here with us today. He's doing duty for the stable, and we've often heard many racing people speak so highly of Open Sea, who's spent his whole life in horse racing. He's doing duty for the stable today. Well done to you, Open Sea. Living Waters, he's finished well and he's won well today.
Yeah, I'm happy today. Last time he's running third, but she's not well. Today is well. I'm happy today. I think Gavin is happy. Me, I'm happy. I think maybe family and maybe the owners is happy.
I'm sure they are. You've done a good job for the team today. Well done, Open Sea.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations. And Warren Kennedy is the pilot. No doubt he'll be joining us in a second or two. But let's talk about the breeders. Our good friends Lee and Nancy Scribante up the hill at Paramonte Stud. They've bred this Wiley Hall out of Afnan. Messrs. Nyker and Govinda own this, and Gavin Van Zyl trains it. Gavin, you're having such a wonderful run. Well done to you, and well done to your whole team. And Warren, of course, winner after winner. He's certainly in the winner's enclosure often. My cameraman's telling me Warren Kennedy is not in sight, but we wish him well. We congratulate him. We never ignore his chances. Well done to you, Warren. A good race. 4:10, 2:6. Pick six has come, the first leg. And the pick six first leg is gone. So now we're going to concentrate on the jackpots.